Fishing muddy water, especially when it's cold muddy water, is very tough. But there are a few different color combinations that you can use that will help increase your odds and the number of fish that you catch. My name is Wesley Littlefield with YourBassGuy.com, and today I'm going to give you four color combinations that you can use in muddy water. So, I grew up in Northeast Oklahoma, and specifically my local lake was pretty much chocolate milk 80% of the year. It just seemed like it was always dirty. And so I've got a lot of familiarity with these colors, and most of my tackle box is actually these colors because of that reason. Whether I'm fishing at the lake or my ponds back here, they look like chocolate milk all the time. With that said, water clarity is also relative. So if you normally fish a clear lake and it's usually clear and then you show up and it's dirty, these colors still work, but sometimes you might have to switch up your approach a little bit. So the first color I'm gonna start with is reds and oranges. Now, if you look at this color spectrum chart, reds actually disappear pretty quickly, but for whatever reason, in muddy waters, it still kind of holds that silhouette. And red and oranges are excellent, especially in that shallow muddy water, or if you've got a crankbait like this one with some rattles in it or anything, red and oranges are the way to go. Probably my favorite color to throw in muddy water is actually a chartreuse. Now, it can bleed out pretty quickly, and you know, you can't get a long distance where the fish can see it from a far, long ways away, but it still works. It's that bright color. It offers a little bit of contrast to that chocolate milk looking color. And that is my color selection. Now this can be any lures, not just a soft plastic. I throw a lot of chartreuse, spinner baits, and crankbaits. So if you find that those two colors aren't working, switch to black and blue. These two dark colors, or just straight black, or just straight blue, but typically it's black and blue. These dark colors offer a silhouette that no other color has, and that's why they're just so deadly effective in that muddy, chocolate milk, dirty water. The next color that I'm talking about is very similar to the black and blue. A lot of guys call it June bug. They call it purple. This is actually like a June bug with a little bit of blue flake in it. This is another color that has a great silhouette just because it's darker than the dirty water. So it's important to remember that these colors are on a spectrum, so you don't have to have exactly a red or exactly an orange or exactly a chartreuse or whatever. Get colors that are close enough to that and maybe play with them a little bit, and the fish might like one certain color, even shade of that color, better on a specific day. One lure that I mentioned earlier is the spinnerbait. I absolutely love throwing it in muddy water because of the vibrations. It's got a little bit of flash, and then it's got the color that as well. And if you want to learn more about the spinnerbait, check out the video down below me. Otherwise, I want you to always remember that education is important, but fishing is essential.